गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, स्टैंडर्ड 6 मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 8 डेसिमल। द फर्स्ट वी अंडरस्टैंड द मेन पॉइंट दिस चैप्टर। द फ्रैक्शन विच डेनोमिनेटर 10, 100, 1000 एक्सेट्रा आर कॉल्ड डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन एंड कैन वी रिटेन इन डेसिमल फॉर्म। एग्जाम्पल 4/10, दैट मीन हियर 10, तो हियर 1 कम, एंड here 0.4, 12, here 10, then 1.2, here 10, then one number and then point earlier, then 315/10, that means here 5, then point and then 31, same 2319, so here 10, to only 1, 9 point, then 231, same 7/100, so here 100, here 20 come, then 2 number, then point come, so here only 1 number, and second number nothing right, so here 0 right, and then point and then 0. Here 65, so here by 100, so 20, so 2 number, so 65 point, then 0. 425 divided by 100, so 100 here 20, so here then 2 number, 5 and 2, then point come and then 4. Then 6318 divided by 100, so 63.18, because here 20, so 18 and then point and then number. Then 9 divided by 1000, so here how many 0? 1, 2, 3, so then 3 number, so here only 1 number give, so 2, 0 right, then point and then 0. 27/1000, so here 3 number, but here 30, but here 2 number, that means 27, and here 0 right, then point and 0. 537, so here 30, so 3 number, so 1, 2, 3 number, then point and then 0, so 0.537. Then 7945, 1030, so 3 number, 549, then point and then 7. So some fraction whose denominators are 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20, 25, 50, 200 can be easily converted into decimal fraction and then they can be written in decimal form. Example, here see 3/5 into 3 into 2 and 5 into 2. So here 6/10. So 6/10, that means here 101 number, that means 0.6. 27, here 17 and 25, the 17 into 4 and 25 into 4. Both are same number, multiples 4. So 68/100, that means 0.68. 4/125, that means 4 into 8 and 100 into 8, that means 32 and divided by 1000. So 30, that means 32 0 and then 0.02. The place value of digit of a decimal number. The place value of the digit of the 35.467 are also followed. The 3, that means first point and then 0. 3. So 2 number, that means 30. Then 5. Then 4. Point, then 1 number. So 5, then 5/10. Then 6. So second number. So 5/100. Point, then second number and then third. Then 3, so 7/1000. 30. Point, then how many number? So first number. So 10. 2 to 20, 3 to 30. An exponent form of decimal numbers 32.75, that means 30 plus 2, then plus 7/10 and plus 5/100, because your first number, that means 10, 1 number, 2, that means 100. Same 584.789, to 500 plus 80 plus 4 plus 7/10 plus 8/100 and then 9/1000. Represent the decimal number on number line, to here first 0, that means 0.3, that means here 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9 and then 1 come. Then 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5, then 1.6, 1.7, 1.8, 1.9 and then 2. That means here 0 to 1, to here 0.10, here 1 to then, that means 1/10, that means total 2. Clear? Then second point is equivalent decimal. That means 0.5, 0.50, 0.500 are equivalent decimal. That means here 0.5, here 50, here 50, all are value equal number for equivalent decimal. 2.3, here 2.30, 2.38 are equivalent. So all are equals number. 0.3 meaning which meaning 0.30. In comparing decimal, so 1 is greater than number 0.98, because 0.98 then 1 come. 1.09 and here 1.093, so because this one greater. So here only 19 and here 3, so this one greater number. Same 2 is greater number than 1.999, because 1.99 then 2 come, that means here 2 greater number. 3.05 and 3.005, so here 0. First 1 number then 5, so this one, and here 005, so this one small number. And this one greater, so greater. 4.5 या 0.4, तो 4.5 इज ग्रेटर नंबर बिकॉज दिस पॉइंट देन 5, 4.10 या 0.45, दैट मीन दिस वन स्मॉल नंबर, तो दिस वन ग्रेटर नंबर. 0.53 या 0.053, तो 0.5 बिकॉज नंबर पॉइंट देन नंबर 5, नंबर देन 0 देन 53, दैट मीन दिस वन ग्रेटर नंबर. लाइक डेसिमल्स, दैट मीन डेसिमल नंबर हैविंग द सेम नंबर ऑफ डेसिमल प्लेस आर वैल्यू इज लाइक डेसिमल्स. एग्जाम्पल 3.68, 2.40, 9.75 and this 5.04 are like decimals. Then next point is, the 1 rupees is equal to 100 paisa. We know the 5 paisa is equal to how many rupees? The 5 by 100 rupees, that means here 20. So here how many come? 0.05 rupees. 25 paisa, that means 25 divided by 100 rupees, then answer 0.25 rupees. Same, 1 meter is equal to 100 semi. The 1 semi is equal to how many? 7 by 100 meter. M equal to 0.0 meter. Same, the 35 sem is equal to 35 divided by 100 meter is equal to 20. So here 0.35 meter. Then next, 1 kg is equal to 100 gram, 1000 gram. So 5 gram is equal to 5 divided by 1000 kg is equal to 0.005 kg. 25 gram is equal to 25 by 1000 kg is equal to 0.025 kg. And 375 gram is equal to 375 by 1000 kg. So 30, the 3 number 0.375 kg. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 5 milliliter is equal to 5 by 1000 liter is equal to 30. So that means 5 and then 20 right and then 0.005 liter. 15 milliliter is equal to 15 divided by 1000 liter. That means 0.015 liter. 125 milliliter is equal to 125 divided by 100,000 liter is equal to 0.125 liter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So 5 meter is equal to 5 divided by 1000 kilometer is equal to 0.005 kilometer. Same type, 25 meter is equal to 25 divided by 1000 kilometer is equal to 0.025 kilometer. 225 meter is equal to 225 divided by 1000 kilometer is equal to 0.225 kilometer. So now we are going to start workbook page number 63, question number 5. Write each of the following as decimals. So 700, 100, that means 100. So here 700, that means 7 by 100. So here 10 and 10, that means 0.07. Same as 16 and 9 tenths. 16, then point and 9 tenths. That means 9 by 10, that means only 9. 8,000, 8,000, that means 8 divided by 1,000, that means 0.008. 20 and 3,000, 20. And that means point, and 3000, that means 003, 3000, that means 30. 2.075, the 2.075. 3 tenths and 7 tenths, 3 tenths, that means 30.7 tenths, that means only 7. Now, question number 6, write the following decimal number in words. The 11.6, so 11 and 6 tenths. 29.04, so 29 and 400. 200.001, to 201,000, because here 3 number. 0.95, to 95, 2 point, then 2 number, that means 100. 810.2, to 810 and 2 tenth. 40.04, 15, to 40 and 15, and how many number? 1, 2, 3, that means 15,000. Now, question number 7, complete the following tables, writing the place value of the digit of the given number. The first number, decimal number, 31.245. So place value 1, 1. Then the place value of 2, that means 2 by 10. Then place value of 3, 3 number where? 3, to 30. Then place value 4, to 4. And here we are num, to 100. And then 5, to third number, that means 1000. So 24 point this one, the 2 where? Place value 1, that means here 1 by 100. Second number, that means 100. 2, that means 20. 3, we are to here 1000. Then 4, to only 4, and then 5, that means 5, 10. 45.123, to 4 here 1, that means 1 by 10. 2, that means 2 by 100. 3, that means 3 by 1000. 4, then 40, and 5, that means 5. 12.354, to 1 here 10, 2, that means 2, 3, that means 3 by 10, 4, that means 4 by 1000, and 5, that means 5 by 100. Question number 8, write the following decimal as fraction. The first 0.08, that means 0.08, the 8 point, then how many number? 2, that means 20, 200. Then here cut doing table 2. So 4 2s are 8 and 4 2s are 10, that means 15. And then this one cut. So 2 by 25. So 2 2s are 4 and 25 2s are 50. Same 0.32. So 32 by 100. Then here 8. And here 25. Table 4 cutting. 120 and then 1.25. Then 125 divided by 2 number, that means 100. So 25. 125 and then 20 here cut doing table 5 and then here 20 come and then here 25. Then this one table 5, 5 5s are 25 and 5 4s are 20. Then 0.225, that means 225 divided by 1000 because point and 3 number. And then this one cut doing here 9 and here 4025 table cut doing. Question number 9. Write the following fraction as decimal. So 43 by 10, that means here 1 0, that means 1.4.3. 173 divided by 100, that means 1.73 because here 2 0. 15 divided by 1000, so here 3 0, that means 3 number, then 0.015 because 2 number, so here 0 right. 7 by 1000, that means 0.007. 6 9, that means 6, that means 6.9 and 2 0, that means 0 9. 13 integers 9 by 1000, 13.009. 5 6 8 divided by 1000, 0.568. 1784 divided by 100, that means 17.84. 5 by 1000, that means 0.005. Now, question number 10, write the following fraction as decimal. Decimal, that means here division. So, 9 by 4. So, here 9 by 4. So, table 4, 2 2s are 8. And then, here now 1 come here and here point, that means 0 come. Then, 4 2s are 8. And then, here 2, though, here 5 2s are 50. The answer 2.225. Same, 7, 13 by 2. So table 2 is 30, the 6 2s are 12, so here 1 comes, 10, point, then 10, and 5 2s are 10, so answer 6.5, so here point put and here 1 0 comes, okay. Same type, 7 by 5, that means 7, 5 1s are 5, so here 2 comes, then point, so here 0 comes, and 5 4s are 20. Same 17 by 25, so here 25, so here first, so here 17 small number, that means first 0, then point, that means here 1 0 put. So here 25, 6 are 150, then 20. So here 0 already we have here point putting, then 200. The answer 0.68. 5 integers 3 by 4. The 4 2 we know this one multiplication 5 4 the 20 into 3 the 20 by 3 by 4. The division here 4 5 is 20, then point put and 30. So then 7 4 is 28 and then 2, that means 5 4 is 20. Answer 5.75. And here 9 integers 3 by 5. The 5 times 45 plus 3 48 divided by 5. 5 9s are 45 and here 30. So 5 6 are 13. Answer 9.6. 7 integers 6 by 25. That means here 25 into 7 plus 6. That means 181 divided by 25. So 181 here. So first 7s are 175. Then point and 60 come. Then 2s are 50 and then 100. That means 4. So answer 724. Then here 11 integers 13 by 20, so 20 into 11 plus 30, so 233 divided by 20, so first 20 ones are 20, then here 33, so here 20 ones are 20, then 130, so here 6 are 120 and then 5 is 100, the answer 11.65. Now question number 11, write the appreciative sign greater the less than or equal between the decimal. The first 2.5 or 2.50, so we know this one same, that means equal. 0.84 and 0.084, so we know 0.84 greater than. 5.07 or here 5.70, so which one? So 5.70 greater number. Then 0.43 and 0.0040, so this one greater than 0.1 and 0.01, so here this one greatest number, then greater than. 9.1 here, 9.01, so 9.1, so greater than number. 3.5 here, 5.3, so 5.3 is greatest number, then here, less than. 2.3 and 2.300, that means this one equal. 8.02 and here, 8.002, this one here, greatest number. Now, question number 12, write as the rupees using decimal. So, we know 100 paisa is equal to 1 rupees is equal to 100 paisa. 62 paisa, that means 62 divided by 100, that means 0.62. Same 135 paisa, that means 1.35. 1765 paisa, that means 17.65. Here 3 rupees and 15, to 6.15. 28 paisa, 75 paisa. 28 rupees, 75 paisa, that means 28.75. 36 rupees and 9 paisa, to 36.9. Now write as the meter using the decimal point. We know 100 semi is equal to 1 meter. तो 6 m इज इक्वल टू 0.6 m, तो 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 100। सेम 31 m इज इक्वल टू 0.31 एंड 168 दैट मीन 1.68 मीटर। 3 m 15 cm दैट मीन 3.15। 23 m एंड 7 cm दैट मीन 23.07। 70 m एंड 12 दैट मीन हियर 70.12 cm। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, राइट द किलोग्राम यूजिंग अ डेसिमल पॉइंट। तो वी नो 1000 ग्राम इज इक्वल टू 1 kg, तो 9 ग्राम दैट मीन 9 डिवाइडेड बाय 1000, तो 0.009 kg। 29 ग्राम इज इक्वल टू 0.029 kg। 385 ग्राम दैट मीन 0.385 kg। 6 kg 6 ग्राम, तो 6.6 ग्राम दैट मीन 0.06 kg। 25 kg 35 ग्राम, तो 25.035। 380 kg एंड 50,035 ग्राम, 380.535 kg। राइट राइट द किलोमीटर यूजिंग अ डेसिमल पॉइंट। तो 1000 m इज इक्वल टू 1 km, तो 4 m इज इक्वल टू 0.004 km। 18 m दैट मीन 0.0018 km। 237 m इज इक्वल टू 0.237 km। 3 km एंड 3 m दैट मीन 3.003 km। 74 km 13 m इज इक्वल टू 47.013 km। 415 kg एंड 9 m दैट मीन 115.009 km। राइट एट द सेंटीमीटर यूजिंग डेसिमल पॉइंट। तो 10 mm इज इक्वल टू 1 cm। हियर मिलीमीटर एंड सेमी दैट मीन 10 m इज इक्वल टू 1 cm। 5 दैट मीन 10 दैट मीन 10 टू 0.5। 16 mm दैट मीन 1.6 cm। 365 दैट मीन 36.5। 4 cm 5 mm तो 4.5 cm। 18 cm एंड 7 mm दैट मीन 18.7। 61 cm एंड 4 mm तो 61.4 cm। तो टुडे वी आर डूइंग ओनली क्वेश्चन नंबर 16। नेक्स्ट पीरियड वी स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। ओके।